It's kind of like a painting that's a quilt, a quilted painting, if you like. You take an image and you cut it up and you give everybody a little piece of that image, and then they reproduce it and you put all the reproductions back together, and now you've got that same image but made by X number of people. Our plan is to make 5 murals, 5 collaborative community murals, and they'll all be called Art Scramble. Art Scramble 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.